piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh. I hear footsteps.
Out window.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no. I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this.
Right.
It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
Pretty crazy to see the animatronics as good guys at the moment.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance. However, I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Crazy. Can I can't play this. Super Street Skate Superstar. Yeah, where's the button? Button. Who's got the button? Or is it just this? No, I guess not. How's it going, HTX? How are you? Oh, there's a button right there.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Oh wow, you can be attacked while saving. I'm doing pretty good. His footsteps sound weird. I need to use a thing with a sink or whatever. Oh, that's wonderful, Jeff. Chester sharing a little too much information.
Thank you. Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful. Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you. I am
this bitch
best.
Is crazy.
I.
I'm not sure if he was or not. Jeff, it's hard to tell with that guy sometimes. That doesn't look like it's gonna collapse at all. Good God. Someone beating on the vent? Yeah. Yeah, he is. Thank you. Someone is going crazy. Oh. Suddenly guitar. Spiamonte. Oh no, that's Chica, never mind. Monty's a keyboard. Welcome back, Cheese. Jeff's talking about hairy people. You like that, Jeff? Yeah, to look like a pimp. I think Chester needs to cover himself more.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Freddy and the gang are pretty tired, but they'll be back again next week after a few days of scheduled maintenance. Please make your way to the front of the building, where you will be getting novelty glasses, a voucher for one free soda refill, and where you will sign a legal disclaimer releasing us of all liability for anything that might have happened during your visit. Have an awesome night, and we'll see you again soon.
Screw you, Afton. And this bastard. Stupid balloon boy. I don't pay attention to what socks Chester wears, but there's that. Dear God, what is going on? She's just getting it. That he is, apparently. Monty is losing his marbles. And Roxy is just admiring herself. Like, bro, just calm down in there, it'll be fine. Hi, Freddy. I gotcha.
The stupid door won't open.
Customer complaint. We paid for the Glam Freddy Mega Deluxe Party Package, and Freddy broke down as soon as he got on stage. We paid to have him at the table to sing happy birthday. He was supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Oof. Dear Lord. You said, is it the convenience counter? Where is the convenience counter? Why is my map blurry? Oh, pretty. Find a photo pass. Requires Freddy. Yeah, there's a link to my YouTube in my in the About section of my Twitch profile. Yeah, that'd be awesome if you subscribe to me on YouTube as well. I appreciate that. Am I missing something? Where's the counter that I gotta go to? Stage controls. Oh. Oh, okay. One free photo pass. How convenient.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Just taking a look see around. How's it going, Carmen San Diego, my good sir? Welcome to the stream.
Way to go, superstar! I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels.
I haven't yet.
Okay, but
this is the very beginning of the game.
Around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Oh. Tamales, Jeff. Yeah, he did. What the hell?
Hello, little boy. If you're down here, say something.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time! I'm fine!
Oh, jeez. I love Mexican food, honestly.
Freddy! You're supposed to be on lockdown!
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others. Now, go back to your room. I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Funny how it's specifically no Monty. That one's no Chica. Oh, my map's still fuzzied out.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phaserblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
Uh-oh.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your Faz Watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Attention, kitchen staff. All food materials must be securely stored at closing. Chica has been caught eating from the kitchen garbage after hours. The maintenance repairs are costly and will come out of the kitchen staff paychecks. Oh, darn.
With something.
Ugh. None. Because I didn't have any to begin with, bud. It's hard to drink what I didn't have. Drinking. Uh-oh. I have no idea where to go! Good God.
You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Check the map on your fast watch. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Out of the office. Yeah, Monty is just losing it.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex is now closed. Initiating nighttime protocols.
I need to run against Marcus.
No,
what are you talking about?
Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving. And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise.
Complimentary entry pass. Not terribly sorry. Yeah, well, it doesn't help when he makes mountains out of molehills where everything's concerned. Heck yeah. If people are actually interested in watching this. People weren't so interested in watching, the pizza simulator, unfortunately.
Well done, superstar.
Oh god.
Unfortunately, that complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
Your family is looking for you.
Wait, what happened?
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
Marcus?
This area is off limits.
Oh, that. Shut up, Chica. Not me, you creepy broad.
crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
That would be the free gift.
I'm sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Freddy sounds so disappointed. I didn't mean to get your hopes up over nothing. I should be able to take one of these masks and fool Chica. Will you go away? You're off limits. Go away. Stop offering me candy.
My friendly security staff can help.
That's what I'm saying. Oh no, SpaghettiO indeed. There's a reason you're about that daycare, bud. And it sounds like it's not gonna be good for me. Get out of here, Chica. Yeah. I suppose I'll find out soon enough. Oh, I can't get in the daycare center without a daycare pass. Because I walked up to it. You happen to know where I get the daycare pass from? Now that's not disturbing at all. Hey, go back downstairs. Nobody wants you up here. Oh no. See her out there. Nobody, you crazy broad. Go back to your room. Why are you spinning in circles, bud? Get away from me. I need to use the magnet on a vending machine? Inspection. Thank you for contacting Low Budget Building Contractors. We have done a preliminary inspection and found nothing wrong with your ventilation system. The loud clanging, banging, and scraping noises which were reported don't appear to be reproducible. Call us if it happens again. Invoice attached. Keith. No, I didn't know that, Jeff. Well, this guy just Stop his spinneroony business. Yeah, but I know where the, where that vending machine is. I'm finding goodies everywhere. Ah. Gotcha. Yeah, lost and found. Ah. Is it a specific vending machine, or is it any vending machine that I can use that? Wait a minute. Keep magnets away from this machine. Imagine that.
It ain't my pass.
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Apparently. Just,
yes. The magnet's grabbing.
Did that by complete accident.
Oh man.
Some kind of daycare pass. What are the odds? Ran into that by accident. You don't say, cheese. Your mom's off limits. Leave me alone. Oh, this guy, fucking Spinneroody Steve. Make sure that the trash-eating harlot isn't outside. Yeah, go downstairs. Thanks. So far, I'm digging this new format. It's pretty cool. I mean, I always prefer moving around to being stationary, even though the first, you know, six games were really good. Hi. Orange flavor, pink. Well, that's the one I'd be going with. Sour lime flavor. That's pretty. That's not bad either. Terrors. Customer complaint. My son never had sleeping problems, but after spending an evening in the daycare, he refuses to sleep with the lights out anymore. He just cries and cries, and then when I do let him keep the lights on, he wants the bed. Alright. That would make cheese a cannibal. Not my cheese. I like to eat cheese, but cheese doesn't like me to eat it because of lactose intolerance. That pepper jack's the best, Jeff. That's what I put on the sliders I made. Feet is your favorite cheese. Ugh.
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Feet are yummy. Oh. Feta cheese, feta cheese. So check the security desk. Oh, that song from the Midnight Run, like, mini game. On the pizzeria simulator. That song got stuck in my head. It was in my head all day at work today. Go on the slide. Where's the slide? Oh, there's a slide. What have I done? Santa Claus? Hey, you got all these balls. These are my balls. Oh my god.
New friends, you're sure of late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy fries until our heads explode, and then stay up all night. There is only one rule. Keep the lights on. On.
Okay, get away from me. All right, I understand.
Are you having fun yet? Are you? Are you?
I can't say that I am. Will you stop picking me up? Christ on a bike! Put me down, you bastard. How do I keep the lights on anyway? This guy.
How long have you been trying to deal with him?
What?
How long have you been trying to deal with him?
Not very long. I just got here. This is something else. What's the Oh No Spaghetti-O for? I'm not even sure where the hell I'm supposed to go. What?
You're looking for the generators, right?
What?
Are you looking for the generators?
And they're right here. There's one of them, and... Oh boy. I can't hear what you what? One sec, I will be right back. Okay. I don't know how you know that, Jeff. Oh God. So I should probably try to figure out where all the things are before. turning the lights out.
New friend, this area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue?
Hey, bro, put me down. Like, please?
So there's one.
No! What a mess! Oh, it was the bottle. Where is the top? I clean that, clean that.
Two. I'm not even sure. It will be by the time I get out of this area. This place is a maze. This guy. Look, if you're gonna abduct me, at least get to your location quickly.
No! What a mess! Oh, it was the bottom! Where is the top? I clean that, clean that!
Oof. 10 out of 10 for sure. Good God. W's everywhere. But this might be easier to find in the dark. I'm just going around in circles in the daylight. Or well, not the daylight, but... Yeah, I'm trying to remember what one I haven't hit yet.
Clean up.
I gotta make sure I keep those going too. Haha! I finally found the fucking pet generator! That was a little silly. Where'd he go? That's for you, buddy. You don't say. Yeah. Gregory, jump in. He's standing right next to Chica.
I've got new friends. This area is off limits. You're gonna get us.
Oh no. I gotta do that again? Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay, be quiet, buddy.
Oh, no! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I'm working.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Jeez.
I don't know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generator.
Dear Lord. The fact that I gotta do this stupid crap again, yes, that is dumb. Shut up! Shut up!
Clean up!
Oh, good job.
Thank you.
You're doing a great job, bud. Yeah, why would one only be allowed to eat insects? I gotta get back down there and knock some more stuff over. I can figure out how to get back down there. Whoever thought it was a good idea to put generators in a kid's, like, playhouse? I hate that person.
Clean up, clean up.
People would be like, hate's a strong word. Yes, yes, hate is a strong word. But I feel it. Towards the person who put generators in a kid's play place. I am so lost. That was so close. Get away from me, you rapist. That's what I'm saying. Keeps talking about naughty children being punished. May as well be a rapist. Well, every follow is appreciated for sure. I don't know what color that I haven't already gotten. I've just been trying to live. Write a story for Moon the Rapist? Moondrop or whatever the hell this guy's name is? Oh, that's not the one. Moondrop is getting canceled for being a pedophile. Get away from me! Okay, let's see here. I think the one I don't have is the one I have to drop. Yep. The one I have to drop into, but where do I drop into it at? Clean up. Anybody happen to know how I get to the one where I drop in? Criminy! Got it. Okay, now before stupid stuff happens again, let's go ahead and save this. Okay. Once more with feeling.
Banned from the dead camp. Security alert! Security alert!
Gregory, jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you.
Dear Lord.
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
How's it going, Freddy Fez? Welcome to the stream.
The lights go out, and when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Alright. What the hell am I? Get to the recharge station. Where's the recharge station at? Basically, as soon as you jump out, you just get ganked. Oh, that's nice. Having a stroke.
They cannot find you while we are together.
Okay, upstairs.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Someone check on Chica. Yeah, I don't think she's doing okay.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex.
Right.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I just opened a Miller Lite, Jeff.
For some reason.
You need to stop reflecting on me.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I'm able to reach you. We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
Chica shouldn't be out here anymore, right? Because she was in the other room. The main atrium. Why do I still not have a map? Well, losing watchers by the second. Apparently that was a mistake. Get out of here, you freaking druggie.
Gregory.
You, sir, are an asshole. Why is she all dirty now? Damn it. Trying to press square to open. Dodge and weave. Good point. Where is the main atrium? Is it what she's staring at? What a weirdo. There's a prison over in the corner there. Oh.
I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Welcome, Platinum.
For your safety, please stay clear of the doors.
Please take this map.
Oh, thanks,
take
buddy.
Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
Do I watch YouTube? I mean, on occasion. I've been going through all of the FNAF games blind, though. No, this is actually my first time through Security Breach. So I figured I'd play Ruin afterwards. Hey, look, it's Lefty. And Mangle. And as long as I stay in Freddy, no, I don't think you will. Where am I supposed to be going? Find the prize counter, security office, third floor. Dock onto the first floor food court. Yeah, spring locks. Oh, wait. You're saying that that's what I've got coming up is more garbage like the spring locks? Alrighty, Platinum. Confused as to what just happened. I'm not sure why that would be either.
Well done, Gregory. You are in the East Arcade. You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office. Look for the door with the security badge symbol on it.
Probably till, I don't know, 5, 6, probably 6 Eastern. So it'd be like another hour and 15 minutes. Unless I get really hooked, then it'll be longer than that. Oh great, Roxy's just walking around over there.
Nobody will miss you.
What? Gonna kill me?
You can't hide forever.
Do the cleaning bots detect you? Oh, great. That didn't do me much good. Can I go up in the vents? I was today years old when I realized I could turn these cameras.
Don't be scared.
Ebron. Good grief. Is that a real name? Were you talking to me, Cheese? It's Anthony. Yep. Oh, good God.
Are you hungry?
Great.
searching. He can't hide forever.
I don't know how she didn't...
Are you lost?
Find me there. Oh, no, she did. Roxy, you are a harlot. That stupid security bot that was in the other restroom. Yeah, I'm working on it, Freddy. Thanks for being no help. How did Roxy get in here and you can't? Huh? That's what I want to know. Inquiring minds. Question is, where the hell is Roxy? Damn it! Where'd that guy come from?
You can't win.
Oh no, SpaghettiO is right. Where is this broad?
Sneak away, little coward.
Yeah, I'm a little kid. Of course I'm a little coward. You jerk. Big tough robot picks on a little kid. You're not being my favorite right now, lady. Where'd she go? I bet you don't even have friends. Wow.
again? Why does a pizza place need so much security?
They are required safety measures due to past issues. Look for another way in.
Gee, thanks.
Hey, kid. Come on out. We're only trying to help.
No, oh, thanks. I'm good.
Are you lost?
Oh, you dick. What the hell do I do? I'm not sure what to do at that point. I can't even hide in these lockers. What am I supposed to do? I have to run in circles. That was a guess.
You are nothing. Come on out. We're only trying to...
I guess I'll duck in hiding in here and then wait to turn the doors on.
Don't be scared. Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
Well, crap. Now I gotta wait even longer to turn the doors on. Those cameras suck. Okay, so those are the only two I really need to worry about. Oh, it's the same door. Yes, it was. Oh my god. Heck yeah, geez. It's a 1.5 there.
to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
Go to the back of the prize counter, what? Yep. One second, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Yeah, I'm sure you are, bud.
I can help. Are you hungry?
That's disturbing. Go away.
You are nothing.
Roxy. Go away.
Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
Is she not gonna go away because I'm in the red?
Are you lost? Don't be scared. I can help.
Give up.
Are you hungry?
I bet I'm your favorite.
Go to the back of the prize counter, the VIP room is where I need to be apparently, but like that is back of the prize counter. Okay.
You can't hide forever.
This broad needs to get out of the place I'm supposed to be. I finally see where I'm supposed to go. And all she wants to do is camp that spot. How's it going, D-Killer? Welcome to the stream. What's my goal as far as What's my current objective in the game?
Are you lost?
Alright, now I gotta return to Freddy through this VIP room.
I bet you don't even have friends.
I'm gonna just go right for the jugular.
You can't hide forever.
Oh, that's garbage. How's she gonna turn around like that? Eventually that'll be one of my objectives, is to get all the trophies. I've been trying to get as many as I can in each of the games.
Don't be scared.
Need to bump into the door, the fire escape. I don't want to do that. That bride will get me.
You found the fire escape. Unfortunately, I do not think there is a way to reach it without becoming a VIP. It is not a very good emergency system. You are lucky there is not a fire. I have lodged a formal complaint.
Freddy, the doors are all locked. I can't get out of here.
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path on your fast watch.
You can't hide forever. Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
Don't be scared.
I bet I'm your favorite.
Money disappeared too. She's naturally she moves so that she can be in the way.
Forever. Sneak away, little coward.
Free map. Free map.
Get away from me.
Move! Gotcha!
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, jeez. Wait a minute, what am I supposed to do? I didn't realize that that was even a thing.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
Where's the atrium at? Do you remember where the atrium is?
Freddy! Help! The rabbit lady's found me!
If you get this medal,
how's it going, Miles? Welcome to the stream. Oh yeah, was it of this game?
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, you had your first stream this morning. Well, what'd you think? Deal. I personally enjoy streaming. Basically just inviting people to watch a game I was gonna play anyway, so. PlayStation primarily. Be friends on PlayStation? Yeah, I'm fine with that. Capital J, lowercase O I C H I R O. How the heck do I get upstairs? That's how I get to Roxy Raceway, right? I don't think he is. It's a shame we had quite the crew in here for a minute. Yeah, I got, well, last I checked, I had gotten 4. Any idea how I get down to Roxy Raceway? Ready? Is Freddy on this level? 'Cause I didn't think he was. J-O-I-C-H-I-R-O. Can't go on that one. Okay.
question would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz Fact.
Yeah. I've already said it twice, Miles. You stack up boxes to find Freddy in Raceway sub-lobby. It's okay, I mean, if you just, One second.
Pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another fun Faz Fact.
I was gonna say, if you leave your username after the stream, I can add you. Use stack of boxes to find Freddy at the raceway. Kinda concerning that you want me to keep giving you my username, but you don't want to do the same. That's what I kinda figured. I figured that that was the stack of boxes. I am at a loss. Still there, cheese? Well, the number of viewers just keeps changing. I guess I'll look it up real quick, 'cause Yeah, I am wandering aimlessly. Stack of boxes. Okay, that's where I messed up. There's apparently a roll-up door somewhere around here, and when I approach it, it goes up slightly. There it is. Okay, welcome back. Yeah, I saw that. I'll try to remember to give you an ad after the stream. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be streaming too much longer either, cheese. As long as you don't miss a second, jeez. Oh jeez, I went back. Yeah, I'm getting lost in here pretty easy, so it's probably about time. Keep saying requires level 4 security. end your streak? What you talking about? Oh, I said you said you ruined your streak. What were you talking about? Which one did you end up missing?
It is down under the stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay, I'll do my best.
The first time I played FNAF Sim. You're talking about the pizzeria simulator? Oh. You were there for the most important part of the pizzeria simulator, and that was the end. That was still one of the most satisfying endings for a FNAF game that I've witnessed so far. Even though it was probably the least entertaining for people to watch, it was, yeah, I would have to say that was definitely my favorite ending too. Because it's like, yes, now all of you burn for the torment throughout all these games. But yeah. I'm gonna call it since for one, it's 6 a.m. and two, you were saying that you're probably gonna call it here soon anyway. And then I assure you, I will. My stream will be earlier tomorrow. I don't have anything extra going on after work, so I'll be able to get on here a little sooner, and then I'll resume this game. Yep, see you later, Cheese. Thanks for tuning in. And for everybody else, If you enjoyed the content, please follow, and I'll see you next time. Good night, Cheese.